Thousands of reptiles and exotic pets made their way to Erie today. The Erie Reptile Show made its return to the Erie Bank Sports Park. The show featured non-venomous pets like tarantulas and geckos. Local vendor Buzz and Bee's Aquarium and Pet Shop was there to help out as well.
Very grateful for it because people in Erie are definitely very thankful for a small business. So it works out nice.
The next reptile show is set for August 28th.